we have a saying, it's called a frog, and it's fully rely on God. And so I think that's what really got us going. And then what Mr. Yant, his pregame talk was redemption. And we had that in the back of our minds because we really wanted it this year, and we just fell a little short, but that's okay. I wouldn't want to fall short with any other team.